Wow, you can see how this guy behaved in the wind.
I mean, it's not even blowing yet, and it's but the gimbal is still good.
Very interesting how. Okay. Go ahead and fly it out. But you can see it's shaking, and right now. And I'm gonna go ahead and take some videos. Interesting. Well, we'll see what this guy can do. Let's go ahead what this guy can do. I mean, I live in Florida. We don't really have underpass here that we can see from the top, but we're gonna go ahead and see. All right, let's go ahead and see if we can see at least on top of the bridge. God. Okay, it's kind of dark. Okay, let's go ahead and lower it down. You can zoom in. All right, just to see what's this all about. Interesting. So I'm just showing you guys what's down. The bridge. Wow. Now let's go back this way. Because it's zoom in. Let's see if it can zoom into me. I can't even see myself. It's so bright right now. All right, let's go ahead and go. Okay, there you go. This is where I am. Let's go ahead and do some flight modes. Okay. Select drone. Let's do boomerang. And select. Interesting. It's capturing me in a. Okay, so you gotta. Okay, wow. So that's a drone. Got me in. Wow. Interesting. So this is droning. You basically gotta lock into yourself and you actually have to control it. And this is what it does. Very interesting. And still lock into me. Wow. And then I just go ahead and stop. All right, that's crazy.